Okay, it's back. Part two of dicking around. Actually, no. Actually, what I'm gonna be doing in this one is, what's it called? I'm gonna join the companions. I gave it some thought. I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna join it, cause it's closer and I don't have to go. I was gonna do the Dark Brotherhood, but I think I would rather do the companions right now than the Dark Brotherhood. So it seems more fun. Yeah. Jump. Oh fuck.
There's been talk amongst the gods. But you are dragon.
Ow.
That's not possible.
That hurt. Yeah, my fucking nose hurts now. I know I need to go to High Hothgar, but I really don't care. But if I go all the way up there, then I can show you guys the sneak exploit. Yeah, get your sneak up to fucking 100 in a couple fucking minutes. It's awesome. All right. I think I'll have like two episodes of Skyrim on my second channel coming out soon. Actually, maybe today. Depends if I go when I go to the library. I'm supposed to go with Amber, but I still want to make sure I get to go today. Because I really need to go, because I got some shit I gotta do.
Trouble?
Yes, plenty of trouble. You. Why don't you take an arrow to the knee, bro? No, you ain't getting nothing from me. Alright, let's talk to you.
I don't claim to be the best. Take a look.
No. Actually, take that quick. Pretty nice dagger. Daddy, where are you at?
We're looking for someone in Whiterun. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Rest down here. Yes.
Sorry.
I am sworn to carry your burden.
Oh, shut up. Take my axe of Whiterun back. Take that back. Take that back, shit.
I've been looking. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
What? No, go away, Kari. Alright, no one likes you.
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Have to go.
Oh my god. Sure, I'll become a thane of there later. Okay, I'm gonna fucking talk
Have
to
you
this.
Met my finest weapon?
It's an armor, yeah. And then, what kind of arrows you got? I'll take your iron ones. It's cheap. Yep. Both of those, Well, yeah, speaking of that, I need to give some shit to her.
I'm at your command.
I got some things that she definitely needs. What else could you have?
Let's get going then.
Actually need to drop this stupid skull because I don't need it. have a couple more things to sell to her, and then we'll get on our way. Alright. Let's go into battle. Actually, no. We're going to High Hothgar. The place is a bitch to get to. There's always that bear there. I remember that. It fucking wrecks me every fucking time I try and go there and kill it. I think I'm gonna run there because it's faster. I don't like having to sit here and stare at a loading screen all the damn time, because it's annoying as fuck. Yeah, I didn't mean to make the last Skyrim episode 30 minutes. I was like, that seems a bit long for Skyrim. I'm going to try and stick back to the 15-20 minute range. But who knows. I think I should get my magic up. Like my magic skill up. Because I feel like I'm not focusing anything towards it. Alrighty. Let's just get this found. Yep. Alright, on my way. Out of my way. Here what? Where's that one hill? Over the bridge. Over there. So I need to cross the river. I could go to the bridge, but I'm not going to. Dude, what's that? Nope. I have no reason to use clay. There it is. The ritual stone's gonna be up here. One of my favorite things to have. Oh shit. Yep, you get fucked up. Really? Guess what? Guess what, biatch? Guess what I have? Oh, what are you gonna do about that? Yeah. I love killing him. Mainly because because he's annoying. And he usually has some good shit. No. Usually. Guess not today. Now where were those bandits? There you are. I killed him because he didn't say thank you. That is my case. I plead guilty. I plead innocent. Oh shit, I'm dead. yeah. Oh. And fucked up. Alright. Dude, Lydia, you can't hit nothing for shit, man. Dude, how does a wolf have gold? Can someone please explain that to me? How the fuck would a wolf have gold? No, I don't even want to know. That's how autistic it is. Go around the path. Path makes it easier. Gotta crouch. There's this bitch up here. We will summon these things and totally fuck me up. Kill the summoner. There you are. Sit back here while Lydia fucks some shit up. Oh my god. I don't feel like wasting a bunch of arrows in my time. There we go. Ooh. Candlelight. Nice. Noise. Noise. Okay, I'm done. Yes. Yes. Alrighty. Love the ritual stone. It's one of my favorite things to have. Oh, more wolves. Think from a distance. Oh, get fucking wrecked. Lydia, don't blow my cover. Oh! Boy! Where are you going? Where do you think you're going? You can't escape. You can't escape. Where do you think you're going? Dude, I wrecked these wolves. That one got shot in the head. Where's the one that was over here? That I absolutely just destroyed. Take you. Oh, he's back here. Fucking wrecked him. Give me that. Give me that. Alright. No, there's a bear cave over there. Nope. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Where exactly? Hi, Hothgar. Is probably fucking up here. I need to... Why is it such a pain in the ass to get the High Hothgar? Oh yeah. There's a way to make it. Ooh, ooh. Unsuspecting wolves. Yes, 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 yes. Oh yeah. Where you at? Oh man. Where you at? Nice. I'm just wrecking today with the bow. Doing pretty good. Ooh, what's up there? No, that's a giant spot. Mm-mm, fuck that. Last time I tried fighting them at this level, I got wrecked. Boom. Never mind. Isn't there people over there? I feel like that there are. I don't remember how, but I remember watching a video and the guy's way the fuck over there and he's just sniping the shit out of these people. That seems like a glitch up there. Right up there. Wrecked. Oh boy. Still too high. Right on. Yeah. Right on. Oh, fuck yeah. That's a cool bitch. Bam. What do you got? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please tell me I ain't using anything. That's what I was about to say. I was saying I ain't using ancient armor bows, bitch. Yep. Wow. Thought I'm that big of a noob to not see the trigger mechanism. It's like when a terrorist says Allahu Akbar. Seriously. Come on, epic battle. Bam. You got him? She's gonna listen to it. No, Lydia, you have fun with that. So, good at him. Take that arrow. Good at you. Bam! Lydia, you really suck at the bow. Oh shit, he was doing so much damn damage. Damn. Alrighty then, where's this archer up there? I need to go pick up some stuff from. Is there a person up here? And there usually is. Yeah. Ooh. No. Yeah. Take. Oh, an orcish sword. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Sorry. Ooh, nice. So now I got a pretty good bow. Let's look at this bow. Imperial Bow of Scorch. Damn! That's pretty good damage. I will use it sparingly. That's not true. Take that pickaxe. It's mine now, bitch. Sorry, I'm acting really dumb today. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Holy crap, how did I kill this dude? Arrows in the knees. In the freaking knees. Dude. How? What the fuck? Oh my god. That right there is just the coolest, funniest thing I've ever seen. Okay, so I'm gonna end it right here. And I'm going to call it two arrows in the knees. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.